The second one I'm going to do is called Mask of Hands, which I wrote last week.
Beating, you're nervous and you're overheating. You don't get that much sleep anymore. You're not that rich, but you're not that poor. But in your mind, everything's on fire. And slowly as the night grows longer, the voices in your heads grow louder, and your skin falls apart into powder. What's your excuse? Is it a bruise for you?
Your only dread.